I couldn't get it out of my head. That my great-grandfather, Samuel Edwin Branch, of Dothan, Alabama, had murdered a black man in the 1940s and gotten away with it.